walk around to the 2000 Z3M Roadster. Titanium silver metallic. It's got a few little marks up front. This one here, paint mark. A few marks on the front bumper. Down below here. Lower part of the front splitter. A few marks on it in through here. Oh, there's a few marks. And down here, that's kind of your biggest mark up front. Additional rub up underneath. Continuing through a mark there and up here. Front tire has a small mark on it. Front rim. Right up top. A few small marks in here. Some markings behind the rear or behind the front wheel. On back, some rubber around the door. This wheel also has a bit of rub, a curb rash. It's on 225s up front, 245s in the rear. A couple of small marks on the inside part of the rim as well. Tips in the back. Behind the rear tires, it's actually in very good shape. Some small marks in here. Stay in the driver's side. rear passenger side. Bit of rash. Same deal in here with the door. The rubber cracked with age. The same stuff behind the front tire on the passenger side. Front. A few small markings. And one on the inside of the starfish. And a second one. Inside, black leather sheets, bolsters, light creasing but in good shape, just a small mark through here that'll likely come through better with the top down, another one back here, side bolsters are also in good shape. 5-speed. Top's in good condition. Has a little bit of peeling in through here. When the cloth has come away from the rubber. Other than that, your standard signs on the bars. Again, similar on this side. Your seat. Again, some small marks on the leather. Bolsters are still in good shape. Luggage net in the footwell.